Alright, next concept, concept 3. Concept 3 will be municipal value. Give the heading municipal value. Only two line concepts now. Concept 3, municipal value. Alright, under that write down, it is a value determined by, it is the value determined by local authority, it is the value determined by local authority to compute municipal tax. To compute municipal tax, full stop. Concept 4, fair rent. Concept 4, fair rent. It is a market rent. It is the market rent. Of similar house property, similar house property within the same locality, within the same locality, full stop. Concept 5, standard rent. Standard rent, under that, it is the maximum rent. It is the maximum rent which can be collected. Maximum rent which can be collected by owner as per Rent Control Act. Rent Control Act. Full stop. Next, expected rent. Use nahi hai. Next, concept 6. Expected rent. It is reasonable. It is reasonable latable value. Lating value. Reasonable RLV. It is reasonable lating value . Alright, how do we get it mathematically? How do we get it mathematically? Come on, tell me. Expected rate is the outcome of, come on, tell me. First we will compare with what? Check their municipal value, we will compare with fair rent. We take whichever is higher. That number we will compare with standard rent. Okay, and out of this we will take whichever is lower. That will be expected rent. Make this mathematical formula there. Okay. Next rent is actual rent.